looks so proud, darting through the water away from the crowd, looking at the river wide, faster, faster to the other side. Little car, you are very brave, fearlessly on top of the biggest wave, swimming down the river wild. Wiggle your tail, you're the smartest child. Hundreds of adventures, none will ever make you high. Dozens of friends you made, you will brave the strongest tide. Little car, you look so proud, darting through the water away from the crowd, looking at the river wide, faster, faster to the other side.
The Dragon Scale should be somewhere here.
Where could the Dragon Scale be?
This is an ambush!
Uncle! Find your way out!
Want to steal the dragon scale? Be good and stay here.
Wow, Tertus, look at the sea! Wow! Come on, look! Wake up and look at the sea!
Wow, it's huge!
I can only escort you up to here. Get down and look for Popo and Akul.
I'll count. Let's jump. Oh! How can you jump while you're squatting? Stand up.
I'll jump.
Now that's more like it. I'll count now. 1, 2, 3.
Good luck to you. Dippity Tortoise, why didn't you jump?
Because I'm scared of heights.
Oh, everything you did at the volcanic sky pond are now useless. Jump
please,
now!
Please, Pelican, take me back to the volcanic sky pond, please!
No way! Be brave! You'll be all right!
Ouch! Help! Help, Little Beauty!
Fat Leonard is nothing but a heap of fat!
Stop it!
little beauty, have you seen my shell? I am clearly distressed. Why are you laughing?
Your shell is here.
Oh, my shell! I thought I'll never see you again.
What is that?
It seems like someone's crying.
Maybe something bad has happened.
Little Beauty, wait for me! Stop crying, Sea Pig. What's the matter?
What did you call me?
Sea Pig. Aren't you a sea pig? Hey, stop that!
There's no such thing as a sea pig. He's a...
I'm sorry. Don't cry anymore. Did you know? Just a while ago, I couldn't find my shell. I thought I had nothing, but I... Look, I'll show you.
How come? How come it's empty?
Who are you? I'm the Prosopia Tortoise. She is Little Beauty.
Little Beauty. Why are you sad?
No one plays with me.
You live in a big sea, but you have no
friends?
They
don't like me because I'm fat. They all avoid me.
Can you tell us your name, young kid?
I'm Lan Lan. I'm a little dolphin.
What? What did you say?
I'm Lan Lan. I'm a little dolphin.
You're a dolphin?
Lan Lan, don't be sad. Starting today, we will be your friends.
Really? I don't believe you. You've got to be kidding me.
But Lan Lan, we're telling the truth.
Well, we're not joking.
Then can you sing me a song?
Of course.
Miss Dolphin, these two fellas couldn't force their way out of the stone matrix even if they had wings.
Although they're trapped in here, we have to stay alert.
Why?
Lobster and Fat Catfish said four creatures will come here to get the dragon scale by force. While the two creatures are not yet here, keep patrolling the area.
Yes! As long as I am here, neither of them will escape.
Mama! Mama!
Lan Lan? You're no longer a small baby. Why do you stick with me all day?
Guess what, Mama? I have new friends!
Really? Where are they?
You want to meet them? Okay, hold on!
Where are your friends?
These are the first two friends I've ever made. They're Little Beauty and Tortoise.
Lan-Lan's mom, nice to meet you.
Lan-Lan's mom, you're the most beautiful dolphin I've ever seen.
Lan-Lan, your friends have good manners.
Not only do they have good manners, Mom, they also have unique skills. Uh-huh. Little Beauty can sing beautiful songs while Tortoise can remove a shell.
Remove a shell?
Come on, Tortoise, show Mom how you do it.
Don't ask me to do that. It's embarrassing.
It doesn't matter. Just show her what.
All right, Lan-Lan, don't ask your friend to do something he doesn't want.
But it's true, Mom. He can remove his shell.
Where are they from, and where are they going?
They're from a river. They're here to look for their friends.
Looking for their friends?
Lan Lan's mom, Lan Lan told us that you were the chief of the Sea Clan. Can you help us, please?
Don't worry. As long as you tell me your friends' names and what they look like, I'll help you find them.
Great! One is Popo and the other one is Aku.
One is a carp and the other one looks like a seahorse.
Lan Lan's mom, what's the matter?
Oh, nothing, nothing. Why do you want to find them?
Lan Lan's mom seems nice, so I think we can tell her.
So we can look for the dragon scale.
I've been waiting for you for a long time.
What are you doing? Those are my friends, Mom!
Help!
Let them go!
Dippy the Tortoise! And Little Beauty, you're here!
Bobo! Aku, you're here too!
We are looking for the dragon scale when we fell into an ambush set by female dolphin!
You're working together with Fat Catfish. I'll keep you in the Stone Matrix forever.
Since when did we start working with Fat Catfish?
Wait a moment. We're not with Fat Catfish. You must be mistaken.
No more sweet words. I won't let you get away.
Mama, don't do this.
They're not your friends. They're here to take the dragon scale.
I don't have too many friends, Mom. You can't do this. Don't imprison them, please.
Lan, don't get in my way.
I want to be with them!
Lan Lan!
Lan Lan!
Lan Lan! Right?
Lan Lan! My son!
Mama!
You've disappointed me! You're not my son!